Yo, 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 what it do, peeps? This is Jay Gott coming at you with another reaction to another Taylor Swift song. This one was highly requested in the comments. It's called Endgame with my boy Ed Sheeran. I mean, I love Ed, so him with anybody. I think Future is on this too. I think I've seen that in the comments. But yeah, I haven't listened to the song at all. I know nothing about it. You know, I just look for the most popular one mentioned in the comments, which is this Endgame. So I'm gonna go ahead and check it out, see what it's about, see if I'm gonna end up going deeper down this Taylor Swift rabbit hole so far. I've been pretty impressed with what I've been hearing from her so far. I think the first song I listened to was Fortnite. That was a little different. And then I think it was Don't Blame Me and Ready For It or something like that. Ready For It was my favorite so far. Yeah, but we'll go ahead and see about this one. Again, leave it in the comments on something else you think I should react to. But let me go ahead and get into it.
I wanna be your end game. I wanna be your first string.
Future.
I wanna be your 18.
I can't imagine how this gonna be.
I wanna be your end game.
Miami.
Big reputation, big reputation. Oh, you and me, we got big reputations. And you heard about me. Oh, I got some big enemies.
Okay.
Big reputation, big reputation. Oh, you and me would be a big conversation. And I heard about you.
Go ahead, Taylor.
You like a bad one, too.
You so dope, don't overdose. I'm so stoked, I need a toast. We do the most. I'm in the ghost like I'm whipping the boat. I got a reputation, girl, that don't precede me. I would call away whenever you need me.
Come on, bitch.
I'm on the G side, come to the A side. I got a bad bar for some of that's what they like. You love it, I love it too, cause you my type. You hold me down and I protect you with my life.
I don't wanna touch you, I don't wanna be just another ex love. You don't wanna see, I don't wanna miss you.
I don't wanna miss you
like the other girls do. I don't wanna hurt you, I just wanna be drinking
on
the
like
beach
it.
With you all over me. I know what they all say,
I know what they all say.
Okay, so far I'm loving it. I can't imagine how Ed is gonna come in and flip this because Future got it. It just seems like it's just them two. Like, if I didn't read the title, I wouldn't think nobody else is in this because them two is, they're meshing really, really well together, which is weird. Future and Taylor Swift on it. I mean, I guess it's working though, but kind of nervous about how Ed, what, is he gonna change up the whole, is it going to be a beat switch or something? It's just, I don't know. Let's see. I'm nervous.
I want to be your end game. I want to be your first string. I want to be your AC. I want to be your
end game. There go, Ed. Come on, Ed.
Knew it when I was young. We connected when we were little.
Okay.
Older, both sprung. I got issues and chips on both.
Come
of
on,
my
Ed.
Reputation precedes me.
Hey, she was having fun with this one.
After the storm, something was born on the 4th of July. I passed days with a fun. This end game is the one with four words on the tip of my tongue. I'll never say.
I don't wanna touch you. I don't wanna be just another ex love. You don't wanna see. I don't wanna miss you.
I don't wanna miss you
like the other girls do. I don't wanna hurt you. I just wanna be.
Ed be looking so awkward that moment. She's like, he's like, Ed is just so unnatural. But his voice is like so amazing. But him himself, like he's so awkward. That's crazy. Come on, they got a Walkman. How old is this video?
I wanna be your end game, end game.
Right.
Big
Oh,
oh,
you and
drink.
Me, we got big reputations.
Yeah.
And you heard about
is that a
me?
Game Boy? That's not a Game Boy.
Big enemy, big
oh.
Big reputation.
Come on.
You and me, we big, big conversation.
Yeah. Hold on, was she just rapping? I'm sorry, I gotta go back a little bit. Hold on, that threw me off. I was not ready. Hold on. Cause I was just thinking, like, she ain't really got a verse in this. She just like singing a hook. And hold on. Rap
out of
Taylor.
Come
on. We
tried to forget it, but we just couldn't. And I but told you I'm crazy. I swear I don't love your drama. It loves me, and I can't let you go. Your handprints on my soul. It's like your eyes are good, it's like your body's gold. You've been calling my bluff on all my usual tricks. So here's the truth from all my lips. I wanna be with you.
Come on, Taylor. Y'all keep putting me on the songs that came out so long ago, and I feel like I'm so far away from catching up. Damn, I'm still like 7-8 years ago. That's tough. But I don't want to go to the new yet. I want to kind of gradually work my way to the new. So I'm glad y'all tell me some of these older songs that just make me feel worse about never listening to her. Well, I'm here now. All right. Thanks to the Chiefs. Yeah, they brought me here. Well, not really they, Kelsey, my boy, but y'all get it. So I'm here now. Hey, I do like this. I really do like this. This is something that if I actually heard it back then, I would have really been rocking with it. I know it's extremely old because when I seen a Walkman in it, like a cassette player, is this like 10, 12 years old? I don't know how old this is. That's crazy. But yeah, let me know anything else y'all want me to check out. Again, some of the older hits, I don't want to skip all the way to the new. I think I probably did with Fortnite. Fortnite seemed like it's kind of new. I don't know. But y'all let me know in the comments. Hold it down.